Welcome to a new edition of Loxone Flash. October has been packed with exciting news, from product releases and fresh updates to partnerships and exclusive promotions. Stick around, we've got a lot to share this month. Let's kick things off with a big premiere, our upgrade days, featuring some fantastic new products. As a leader in building automation, we've always been committed to innovation, from our green mini server at the heart of our systems to over 200 products that bring comfort, efficiency, and intelligence to every space. This October, we're thrilled to introduce three key upgrades that take your installations to the next level. First, meet the second generation of our valve actuator. Durable, whisper quiet, energy efficient, and rigorously tested with over 500,000 operations, which makes it ideal for both smart homes and commercial spaces. Our AC control air also received a major upgrade, with industry giants like Daikin and Mitsubishi already on board. We're thrilled to welcome global brand LG as a new partner. We're also unveiling the latest generation of the TouchPure Flex, featuring adjustable backlighting and enhanced temperature sensing for ultimate room control. Now's the time to enhance new and existing systems with our special Upgrade Days promotion. This promotion covers both newly released products and those we've improved this year. But hurry, the Upgrade Days promotion ends on November 16th, 2024, so don't miss out on this opportunity to upgrade and future-proof your business. October also brought major updates to the Loxone Config app and Audioserver, adding new capabilities and integration options. Version 15.2 now fully supports the OCPP protocol for managing wellbox systems, adding features like remote start and stop, self-check, and expanded compatibility with B-Energized's backend, making e-mobility management simpler than ever. We've also made interior shading even easier to control with the PowerView Generation 3 gateway and introduced auto configuration options for a faster setup. For air conditioning, there's a new history feature which makes system status and control more transparent. The Audioserver's new fade feature allows for smooth volume transitions, ideal for restaurants and other commercial spaces. And finally, the Exosphere interface has been completely redesigned, offering simplified navigation, an improved system status overview, and a more flexible licensing model to reduce costs. October was also a big month for audio. Along with our new concrete boxes and surface mount boxes for 7 and 10 inch speakers, we're rolling out an exclusive audio bundle for Loxone partners, complete with a bonus speaker. Supplies are limited, so jump on this offer while it's available. Our open system architecture gives hotels unmatched flexibility, especially when it comes to access control. Self-check-in integration is a prime example, and our recent Loxone Award winner, Hotel Nils am See, demonstrates just how well it works. Now, we've also implemented this technology here at the Loxone campus in partnership with Hello Guest, offering guests a fully automated, convenient check-in solution. So, let us know in the comments, which self-check-in system have you implemented in hotels before? Or, which one would you like to connect to a Loxone system in the future? October was full of incredible projects worldwide, and this month's featured highlight is no exception. We're showcasing a stunning retrofit of a Bart Prince-designed home in the US. Complete with a lush jungle pool oasis, this project demonstrates the versatility and beauty of Loxone's integration capabilities.
With our Loxone touch switches, we also have temperature and humidity control, which is really important for this pool environment. With humidity generated from the swimming pool, we're able to control this system through the Loxone app. And the pool temperature can also be controlled via Loxone. So when you're ready to swim, the pool will always be the right temperature. But let's say you go on vacation, we can put the house into energy saving mode and the pool heater won't come on.
That's it for this month's Loxone Flash. As always, you can find all the important links in the description box below. Stay tuned for more news and updates in December. In the meantime, don't miss any of our other series, Loxone Explained and Spotlight. Last but not least, we'd love to know what you want to see covered, so let us know in the comments below. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time on Loxone Flash.